up, guys? Jordan here. I know I haven't been making videos for a while. And I'm sorry about that, but today is a special day. I haven't told you guys yet because I haven't got to because my camera's dead. But today, you could probably read by the title, I am getting my puppy today. Yeah, I didn't tell you about it, but today I'm getting it. So what I have to do first is I have to get dressed, and I'll see you in a second. Boom. Okay. I'll see you in a second. Ooh, I'm dressed. Okay. So later today, I'll be getting my puppy. We've planned a name for him already. His name will be Loki, because, okay, my uncle has a dog named Thor, and I have a baby brother named Odin, and Loki is Thor's brother, and Odin is the father of Loki and Thor. So that's why we're gonna name him Thor. Right now, I'm just gonna play some Xbox. Play some Call of Duties! Call of Duties! Hang on, I'm just turning on the TV. There we go. Okay. Call of Duties! Okay. Call of Duties. Call of Duties. Come on, Call of Duties. I play Call of Duty's Black Ops 3, because that's like the best one. They're coming out with a brand new Call of Duty they're making a brand new Call of Duty called Call of Duty World War 2. And what it is, it's just like World War 2, except you play like Call of Duty. I think you can jump, but you can't like boost or anything. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna get it when it comes out. But yeah. As you guys can see, I got a haircut. I like it. I got it at Supercuts. I like to go to Supercuts because they make it perfect. Last year, I think, is when I got my last haircut. I went to like a barber shop and like they totally screwed it up. It was like the sides were like barely cut, and it was just, I can't even explain it because it sucked. Call of Duties. But yeah, that's why I went to Supercuts, because my mom also had her hair cut. You know how it was like long? She like cut it like, well, it was like this long, but. About like this long, and like she like cut it for like right here. Yeah. So that's why I went with her. And yeah. Yep, see, it just said Call of Duty World War 2 right now. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna make a gaming video for right now. But this is not gonna be a full video. Just gonna be like a little. Hang on. There, I'm gonna put it over here. It's what I do to stand up my tablet.
there.
Perfect. Okay. So, I'm going to play... play multiplayer. Okay. I'm going to go to custom games. Yeah, of course I'm going to play Nuketown. This is like the coolest part. All these suck, you know, like, look, they don't look that cool. I like that one actually, but the rest of them are just like, so that's why I go over here and choose this one. Should I choose that one? I'm gonna go with that one actually. Okay. Yep, I always have a smoke screen. I'm all set. Okay. Start game. Okay, I'm ready. Oh wait. Box. I need 10. I'm not that good at this. But yeah. So okay. Change the points to unlimited. Well, I put it to 10 minutes, the first one to 30. Of course, I'll get it. I like to hide my window and wait. I'm not that good with a sniper, but I'm pretty good. Thank you. Here we go. This is my gun.
What gun's that my gun? Can't you tell me so?
Oh, right in the nostril. I try to shoot someone, another person gets my kill.
Request tasking rate as
okay, ready? Now I'm gonna hide and use my talon. Finally! Okay, since I won, I'm gonna end this video right here, and then later I'll be doing my Loki video.
You never stood a chance.
You guys dressed?
Yes. And peace.